Speed, located in the bottom right corner, cannot actually refer to miles per hour. Otherwise, this would mean that Eggman can run backwards at 20 miles per hour and forward at 150 miles per hour. And we all know that he can't. The actual measure may possibly be meters per hour.